State Department. we're going informal tonight.
I'm afraid it's a tribute to how much more I must work on my cooking so that she will trust me on Mother's Day.
I think it's more a tribute to how tired we are today.
That too.
Everybody's been working hard. Joshua just took 2 AP exams in a row. And I am working my tail. Well, Daniel is wrapping up second grade.
Does he have testing this week?
Yes, he does. He has testing tomorrow.
And he's studying, you can tell right now, isn't he?
Yeah. That's such a zombie.
How's the garden burger, Josh? Gardening? Okay.
Awesome. Thank you.
Excellent. Okay, good night now. We will continue at the present opening. Okay. Off for now.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, right.
Remember?
You brought him from school, huh?
Yes.
Why don't you bring Mommy her gift then?
And that part is not supposed to be over.
What?
That part is not supposed to be over.
Why not?
It's not? Why not?
What is it?
Oh, was that part of your science?
Yes, but it's not supposed to be part of the presents.
Here we go. Go for it. Okay, Daniel, bring it on over.
Thank you, honey. Okay.
Awesome.
That is awesome. Look at that. That is so cool. Oh, thank you. That goes up immediately. Immediately. Oh, and look at, I skipped the card in my haste. That's beautiful. Wow, you guys have been doing great art at school. My goodness. Look at that. Look how beautiful that is. Yeah, what is it?
Starry Night.
Wow. Lovely. Dear Mom, you are extraordinary. I appreciate you in every way you can think of. For example, when you let me know someone chipped their tooth on the bar, you predicted I was going to run toward, what was that?
I meant to write it there, but my mind went to two. Okay? Little mistake.
I was relieved. Oh, thank you. I saved you. Thank you for all you have done for me. Love, Daniel. And such big words, too. Awesome. Mm-hmm. Beautiful. Mm-hmm. And the artist.
Why don't you get the other present back there, Daniel?
Joshua, which one do you want?
Open that one back there.
Okay. Wait, is this one from me, too?
That one's from the boys. All of them are from the boys.
Oh, this is beautiful, honey.
And this one's from Angela?
So,
yeah.
I love your card. That is so great.
There's more cards, too.
Okay. Is for me.
Wait, I gotta see Captain Smasher. Oh my goodness, that looks like an Gargantuan on a pirate! What in the world is that thing?
Gaming break.
Bakugan at this age.
Is this from Josh?
There you go. You'll never guess.
Oh.
You have to open it up.
Actually, I never will.
Don't break it.
Sorry.
It's the lights up with colors and things. It takes power of the sun, right? And
solar power?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's awesome. Matches my other ones.
Yo.
Okay, we have to power this.
Yo,
first.
Man.
Yeah, some power, yeah. Awesome. Thank you, honey. I'll put that outside.
Okay, Daniel, bring her some cards. Do the one
okay.
That is from, that says Audrey Mom and Mommy First.
Cute picture. Uh-huh. Look at that.
I do not remember that.
Yes, sir. You're everything special a wife and mother could be. Happy Mother's Day with love. Thanks for being there for us every day and all day. You make us feel special and make our lives special. See Joshua and Daniel. Thank you, guys. That's awesome. I love that card. That one goes out.
And then,
beautiful. Thank you. Because you live their mom.
That is me and so Josh.
Look at Josh there.
Look at you.
Well, that's Mini Me.
Mini Me.
Mini Me. Aww. See that one?
I'm trying to figure out what game
the Easter Bunny still remembers.
I'm trying to figure out what game that I'm playing is, really.
Yeah. Mommy knows a lot about Pokemon and zombies.
Uh-huh.
And gizmos.
What game is that I'm playing?